Lexus LS. Lexus sedans have always been known for their luxury. With Lexus now officially set to arrive in India, the Lexus LS sedans are set for an official debut. The full-size luxury limousines, the LS sedans were always powered with V8 engines and top-of-the-line equipment. The Lexus LS, all set to hit the Indian shores, is the fifth-generation car globally and is based on the elongated version of the Toyota New Global Architecture (TNGA) platform. But unlike the plaid old sedans, the modern Lexus looks very aggressive and outgoing, especially with that king chrome grille in the front, the ragged etched headlamps, and the infinite creases. The profile is long with a Maserati Quattroporte style quarter panel beyond the passenger door. The insides are focused on luxury with leather upholstery and the opulent use of premium materials. Large touch screens are the order of the day, and the Lexus makes sure you get one for entertainment and one for the instrument cluster. The list of creature comforts will obviously be long, and make sure you would not want to look at other options. The Lexus LS always had the V8 engines, but this is the first of the LS to get a V6, a turbocharged one at that, belting out over 400 bhp of power and close to 600 newton meters of torque. The engine will drive the rear wheels through a 10-speed automatic gearbox. There will also be a hybrid option available, but it might not come to India right away. The new gen Lexus LS sedan will go to market by the end of 2017 globally, and we expect it to hit the Indian shores in the first half of 2018. In terms of price, expect it to be priced along with the Mercedes-Benz S-Class or the BMW 7 Series, which means a price tag Rs 1 crore to start with.